Welcome to the Windows Club. If the lock screen slideshow is not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to enable the slideshow manually. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the personalization tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select lock screen. Corresponding to personalize your lock screen, change the option to slideshow. The next solution is to make sure that the images are not deleted. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command C:\Windows/web. Hit enter. This will open a window which will store the wallpapers for the slideshow. Go to the wallpaper check and check whether the wallpaper still exists. The last solution is to change a few power option settings. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command powercfg.cpl and hit enter. This will open the power options window. Click on change plan settings corresponding to the current power plan. Select change advanced power settings. Expand the list for desktop background settings. Expand the list for slideshow. Change the on battery mode from pause to available. Click on apply and then on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.